Yeah, the four basics rows. So passive insight, active insight, passive outside. Passive outside, and the active outside. Like this one. If you combine them all, you have like one running circle of the move. Like where you go, like every throw is one of the four.
Thank you guys so much.
It's really good exercise.
Back throws.
Do you know the half
cascade one? I got you. Got you. Basically, what else was there?
There was a couple multiplexes. There was Rubenstein's Revenge. And
so basic multiplex and half show.
Yeah, like I.
Rubenstein. Oh, we already had that. What else was there?
4-2-3. Yeah, I think so.
Did you do the half shower?
Yes.